kidnapping. Dispatcher spoke to the victim's boyfriend and the person who did it.
Who's the guy who went out?
His name is Ariel Castro.
Kidnapping charges after a woman called 911. Saying she'd been abducted and placed a hold.
This morning, she is safe. Great charge with her abduction.
Investigators identified DeMarcus Brinkley as a person of interest in the case.
They have a possible kidnapping. The caller is a female caller. She called and said she's being kidnapped in a silver Honda.
Would you like something to start with, sir?
Yes, I will, Don Olio.
And ma'am?
I'll have red wine.
Right.
Thank you.
I must say, I'm the luckiest man on this earth.
Why is that?
Because I have the most precious woman sitting right in front of me.
You know, before marriage, you were a hard man to get. If there is any reason to live in this life, it's just you.
Boss, what do you think about her?
He's right. She's exactly what our client wants.
Let me confirm with my client first.
I must say, I got something for you.
Oh my God, it's so beautiful.
Of course, may I?
Sure. Thank you.
By the way, happy anniversary.
You know, I have a surprise for you as well.
Is that so? And what's that?
I'm pregnant.
Wow. What a surprise. Well, cheers to the newcomer.
Cheers.
It's like I'm flying.
Who are you? And why do you have a picture of my wife in your phone?
She belongs to us now.
Good luck.
I took my phone.
You bastard! Make the call.
Darling, what was all that? We were having such a good time. Why did we have to leave so suddenly? Please, say something. Is something wrong, darling? So you wanna tell me something?
They had your picture on their phone.
My pictures? What are you talking about?
They're coming for you.
For me? Who?
Those guys in the restaurant. They're dangerous people. They're not gonna stop. They're gonna come for you no matter what. Pack up your stuff. I'm sending you to the next flight tonight.
What do you mean? How come you're not coming?
I can't. I have unfinished business to take care of. Trust me, we have no other choice. You must leave tonight. Hello? Okay. We'll be there. We have to leave. We have 1 hour before the boarding closes.
Do I really have to go? Maybe. They won't come for me. Maybe it's all in your head. But you don't have to get in this mess.
Honey, I've told you this before. And I'm gonna tell you this one last time. These people are dangerous. No matter what, they're gonna come for you. Trust me.
I do trust you.
Pack up, we have to leave.
Thank you.
Taking her.
Do you think I'm gonna tell you that?
Really? Tell me.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'll blow your balls.
Okay. Okay. They are taking her to the Grand Millennium.
Not enough. Address.
22 3rd Avenue.
Just waiting for you.
I'll be there in just a minute.
And you are coming with me. Come on. Get him, bitch!
No, 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 no! No! Open the door! I said open the door! Please! Leave me! Let me go!
Thank you.
Welcome, Mr. JB. How is Mr. Jablo?
You know how he is normally, making money and getting the best products. Let's talk less and do the business.
Bring the guard.
I'm starting to like you.
The last item, as usual. We save the best for last. The bidding will begin at 100,000. I have 100, 150, 200,000. The sale for tonight. Thank you all for coming. You can collect your purchases directly.
It's quite daring coming in here like this. Even I'm smelling something strange in you. Are you a cop? Special agent? Or secret service? Whoever you are. How can I forget? You are quite sharp. And your wife? As I told you, she belongs to us now. And it's gonna be fun. Killing you
talk to me. Listen. Listen to me.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Marco.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let her go. And I'll let you live.
You mess with the wrong people. She's my bitch now.
How's my baby? Tell me, how's my baby?
I'm sorry. We have lost our baby. Hey. Everything's gonna be okay. Don't worry. It's not the end of the world. We'll start all over.
Excuse me, sir. The visiting time is over. Please.
As we told you, that she belongs to us now.